See if I can figure out if we're live or not, because as per usual, Twitch tells me absolutely nothing about anything. I think we should be live. Okay, cool, we are live. Excellent. Hello, everybody, and welcome to more Mass Effect Andromeda! I am Gina, aka the Gina Shoe, and I am so excited because I am loving this game so much, and we get to play more of it! I was at work all day today, and I'm like, why am I not playing Mass Effect Andromeda? What am I doing with my life? So, and for those of you who may be watching this, who play this game, if you remember in the last episode, sort of, the last video, I should say, the loading took a really, really long time, and I was reading some forums and stuff, just, you know, browsing around the internet, and I stumbled upon the fact that apparently, if you save while you're in the Nomad, the game takes, like, 5 minutes or more to load the save. Like, it just really does not like loading saves for when you save in the Nomad. So, my suggestion to you, if you have this game, would be to get out of your Nomad before you save, because I really thought that my game, like, had frozen on me and I was kind of about to give up on it. But now we don't have to. Alright. So we saved these douchebags from screwing up everything in life. I think that's kind of it for now. I mean, there's memory triggers here, but I think it's still too high radiation. Like, it's still, you know what I mean? The journal. Yeah, we want to go back and do the murder thing. And I also realized I didn't do a full walk around of my ship. I didn't see my quarters or run into a lot of the characters. So, like, I have a ton of shit that I need to do. Yeah, the missing arcs and the Ryder family secrets. Yeah. Okay, so I think we're going to go back to the ship at this point. Which... that looks like a shop or something, but I believe in this settlement is where the settlement that we set up is where is where the ship was.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thanks for the graphite! What was the thing that I needed to do? The thing that I wanted?
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Hostiles ahead!
I don't know what you're talking about. Bitches, I'm here.
Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
Yeah, I saw all that. Where's the ship?
He died protecting this outpost, and we left him.
We'll make it right, Liam.
I Oh, this is a different outpost. Still. I should be able to, like... Yeah, there's... I should be able to, like, fast travel. Yeah! Hey, Spaghetti! What's going on, my friend? Long time no see! And hello, Shay. And hello, Shelties. It's party night! I love that you guys are all partying up. Oh, Shelties, you could also show off the new command to everybody if you wish. Alright, let's return to the Tempest. Yes.
Ascent is go.
And we'll take...
All clear.
And we need to go flirt with Liam, too. I probably should have talked... Well, I did talk to him when we were on the ship before, but... After every, like, major mission or mission that kind of affects pretty much anything... That's not like, you know, a little one. Hey, JK! We should, from what I've heard, talk to all of our companions. So, I'm hoping we can do that.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed.
Really?
That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
Whatever, it's cool.
I don't care where anyone sleeps, as long as we realize what a kick-ass team we have. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things.
We did.
We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Yes!
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
And didn't die.
Once again, did not get killed.
Yeah!
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Drac!
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Hey, Korra!
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
Okay. I appreciate the clarity.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's try to get along.
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
You don't recall the command!
Not humility or self-awareness. Okay, let's head back to the Nexus.
Try slam.
PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Okay. So, is this... Okay, so this is... I don't know where this is. Oh, this is the little meeting area. Right. Okay. So if I remember right, down here is where we do the missions, which I don't know how to get
Ryder,
the rewards for the missions.
When you've got a minute, stop by the medbay.
Okay, Lexi. No problem. But, completed. Mission successful. 48,000 XP. Train gains weapons. Alright, so they succeeded! Excellent! They only had a 70%, well, not only, but they had a 70% chance of success, so that's good. Sweet. Eliminate supply ships. 78% chance. Okay.
Strike team ready for deployment.
I've no idea what I'm doing. Anyway, is this the med bay? It's some kind of place. Okay.
Nice place you found.
Oh, this is Cora's place.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Nice.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
You were an Asari commando.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with a Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
That's cool.
There's a lot of loss going around. Dad, the Golden Worlds.
A friend and mentor who trained you to be a Pathfinder.
Yeah.
I said I wouldn't get in the way. And I meant it. But I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
Well, we're still going to very much need your help because you have more training than we do. And maybe we'll figure out some sort of answer when we get some of those memories of our fathers unlocked. But what did you come
for? So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak.
You should meet Jack.
The initiative was meant to be different.
Could have been worse.
Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise.
Absolutely.
If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Okay. So I guess this is Cora's room. It's pretty cool. All right, now that's the way to the main, like the main area. This is where my frame rates, the frame rate's dying a little bit, but not nearly as bad as it was yesterday.
I'm in the escape pod room.
Okay. Well, I'm just looking around. So this looks like kind of the main, there's the Nomad. So that's cool. What's in here? Oh!
Pathfinder, making the rounds.
Yes, sir.
Slumming it, huh? Want to see how the riffraff are making out?
Gil, aka Renly Baratheon, hello!
Hey, it's a dirty job. Are you the riffraff spokesman?
King, actually. You might want to bow. Otherwise, no telling what might fall off the Nomad when you're out there.
I'll take my chances. Just want to see how things are going with the ship.
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships.
I suppose.
Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the initiative.
Must have been hard.
Seems like life back there was pretty bleak.
Not gonna lie, it sucked. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and, oops, I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
Okay, so this is a romance thing. However, I know for a fact that Gil is not romanceable by a female writer, so to spare us that awkwardness, I'll be...
We're exploring this cluster, eventually the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it.
Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal?
Sounds good,
deal.
Gil. Sounds good, my friend. So I guess this is like engineering, I suppose? Yeah, because here's the... We were down here a little bit before. That's the engine. I was about to say Mass Effect Core, but I can't really tell if that actually is. Alright, and this is the lift to go down. Though I could have just jumped, we might as well take the lift. Alright, so yeah, this is like kind of like the docking bay. Oh, this looks like the med bay. I'm just trying to be kind of thorough about looking at what's around because I don't want to get lost and not see things. What's this? PB.
Pathfinder,
oh, Liam!
Me with something. I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Where did you find a couch?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer?
Yes, let's!
And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the Force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your Alliance days much?
What was Hustle?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one?
Yeah. Okay.
Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit.
Right, so you're a crisis manager. Good to have.
HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I do miss all that.
I wanted exploration, to chase the cutting edge of Prothean research. I thought I'd found my calling. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder, why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I like it. Oh, company like this!
I'm looking for moments like this with people like you.
You don't know me yet. Still an answer, though. Something far from home. I get it.
Back at you, Costa. Why do you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself.
I might have flirted too early, maybe.
But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it.
Yeah, why
not? In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Sounds good to me. I may have made the mistake of flirting too early with him. I know that you're not supposed to, like, flirt with them first time you speak, but I thought that because we had a previous conversation, that didn't count. Let's see.
Prodromos. Prodromos. Sounds good, doesn't it? We started Pathfinder. A new life. That is goddamn brilliant.
Oh god, that's very forward.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Oh my god, that's extremely forward. I'm scared to click on it, guys.
Just stopping by for not much. Just showing some interest.
Ugh. Bad opening, Pathfinder. You're better than that.
Yes, well, screw it. I'm owning it.
See, I knew it. All right, interest returned. Let's bank that for another
Okay, I'm fine with that. Tell me about
you.
You
barely covered how you joined. Tell me something about yourself.
Alright, I was a bad student, piss poor cop, great responder. Had a good life, but it all been done. I wasn't looking to start over. I wanted to start big.
You were a cop, Then crisis response? Couldn't have been long in either.
Didn't have the patience for law, so I figured enforcement. Dad knew it didn't fit before I did. But it got me into hustle. They mostly take vets and retired service. Best years of my life.
Nice. Sounds satisfying.
You found your place. Not everyone gets that.
I knew it. Glad for it every day. And that led me here.
Cool. What about your family?
Tell me about your family.
I miss the hell out of them. Some nights you just cry, right? That's the thing everyone does.
Sure.
Mom, Joelle. Dad, Calvin. Both lawyers. Met on the Citadel, settled on Earth. No brothers or sisters. That might have been too much to leave. It was traditional. How about you?
Sadly not traditional.
Life with my family was not typical on a number of fronts.
You may do, though, right? Family has to. I know mine did.
Oh, we have to visit our brother,
by the way.
I said
goodbye to my mom and dad and got on a ship to Andromeda.
Cool.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
I should go talk to Cora again, too, to get her read on the situation. All right, so that's where Liam is. So, is maybe PB here?
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
Oh, Vetra!
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
younger sister, right?
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I guess it beats the Nexus.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best.
I believe it.
We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
We definitely need...
We need people with skills, and it sounds like you've got many. I'm aboard.
Yep. Making deals to get the things you want, shooting at the things you don't. That's me.
Nice.
We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later?
Absolutely. You're very tall. You're very tall. All the people are so tall. Let's talk about the last mission.
Terraforming, Atmo processors, gravity wells, life-destroying murder bubbles.
Yay!
We really had no idea what Helios was about, did we?
That's why it's an adventure.
If we knew what it was all about, it wouldn't be an adventure. It would just be moving, and everyone hates moving. Just the packing alone. Bleh.
Point taken. I'm just saying. I really hope you have a plan, Ryder.
The plan's the same. We find a home. Whatever that takes.
That's right, we just do it.
Keep that drive. Makes me believe we can make it.
We can.
I mean, we have to make it. The alternative is... not even worth thinking about.
We can.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
We brought a lot from home. Some of it marked initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who and what they're willing to take in exchange.
It can't be that simple.
Oh, but it is. Most things are simple once you know the trick to them.
Okay, well, I'm not flirting with you, at least not this time around. How did you join the initiative?
How did you hear of the Andromeda Initiative?
Short answer, Kesh. She was looking for some experimental ship mods, and I knew how to track them down. I thought it was a one-time deal, but she came back. Once, twice. Eventually, I figured out something was going on. Something big, with creds behind it. I asked and she told me about the initiative. New galaxy, new home. Couldn't pass that up.
Cool. Did you see the uprising?
You were on the Nexus when the revolt happened?
When you promise people golden worlds and all they get are wastelands and a death cloud, they riot. Some wanted to go home, some demanded answers, and a couple just wanted to stir shit up.
And you?
Some days I wondered if the exiles had a point. Maybe we were conned into coming here. But why would the initiative go to all this trouble just to screw us over? Thing about conning people, you always know something they don't. And that's why the con works. If I'm going to pick a side, I'm picking the liars.
I gotcha.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
So I really like Vetra so far. Like, she's badass. Oh. Trade goods. Alright. So over here was the med bay. We should probably go there, see, talk to Lexi because she wanted to talk to us and see our brother. Would be good.
You're not Harry.
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years in the Hyperion looking after your brother.
Oh, he's still in the Hyperion. Geez, well, welcome aboard.
Happy to have you, Dr. DePero.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
Oh, you'll be great!
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Ket specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Ket corpse. For autopsy.
Oh.
A live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Ket?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist in alien anatomy.
Oh.
My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, we could flirt with Lexi, too. That's right, I forgot. Interesting thesis.
That's a very specific topic.
I grew up on Omega. Lots of Krogan mercenaries.
Ah.
The best habitat outside Tuchunka. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan.
Okay.
Right.
Well, I kill enough
Just
of them.
Just something to think about.
I can grab
Sam,
some corpses.
Make sure the Pathfinder eats her vegetables.
Eats my vet? Listen to me. You want me to get you a Ket corpse? Fine, I can do that. You're gonna start making me eat my vegetables. We're gonna have words, Lexi. Words, do you understand? Okay, here's the crew
Most
quarters.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view.
Crew info board. Did it tonight, null entry. Sorry everyone, I forgot we were taking turns to have, and the half rations aren't unpacked. Texture on level for me and fruit cut. Oh my goodness. Anyone want to help me move a couch? There's fucking Liam. This is your info board. That's funny. Had to fudge a few details, but you're both officially on the Pathfinder team. Cool. Oh my goodness. I'm kind of loving our little family already. Alright, so here's the showers and all that stuff. And what's this?
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who were you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Oh, Kesh is your granddaughter! Oh. Oh.
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Ugh, someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tam. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
It's hard to be on your own,
Leaving
man.
The Nexus can't have been an easy choice.
It was, actually. Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
I am fascinated by the fact that that's his granddaughter, because it's hard enough to have kids at all, let alone trace your lineage when you're a Krogan.
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Rushan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
That's cool.
Can't argue with that.
Ryder, you meet Spender yet? Colonial Affairs, the ass in Assistant Director.
I heard of him.
Got no idea why Addison keeps him around. Spender lied to the Krogan during the uprising, and he's headed out for Kesh ever since.
Well, that's
he's up
good.
To something. I just can't prove it. We should pay him a visit on the Nexus.
Sure, I could do that.
What's it like to have Kesh as a granddaughter?
Kesh is my Rushan. Child of my blood. Raised her myself. Damn proud of her, too. She did good. Even with me for a granddad.
Granddad!
She's honest. Definitely blunt.
She had to take after me in some ways, I guess.
Did Lexi brief you on Sam and squad connectivity yet?
Yeah. You want to hook that thing up to my comms, sure, but that's where it stops. Putting an AI in your head, giving it access to everything like that, it's begging for trouble.
Well, Sam and I are a package deal.
Sam is part of what makes someone a Pathfinder. You're just going to have to deal with that.
So long as it's not in my head and it ain't messing with my body.
Fair enough. Well, tell me about you.
I'd like to know more about you.
Fire away.
You sexy bastard. Oh, you
How did
Vetra?
You and Vetra meet?
Huh, that's right. Your father brought you into the project pretty late, didn't he? Must have been a pretty steep learning curve since they thawed you out.
You could say that.
You make do with what you get. Anyway, I met Vetra back when we were building the Nexus. She swiped supplies I was trying to get for Kesh right under my nose. I tried to intimidate her into turning them over to me, and let me tell you, that Turian takes shit from no one.
She's pretty badass.
She really has a way of getting things done.
She sure does. But here's the best part. She waited until I saw her again in Kesh's office, no less, to tell me she'd been working for Kesh all along. They're both still laughing at me over that.
Tell me more about the Krogan colony.
My clan's there. We also got some scouts looking for any unclaimed territory to grab up. Got a decent setup going. Self-sustainable. The works. Even some farming.
Farming? Krogan farm?
Food's food. Just sure. Because we can eat anything doesn't mean we gotta settle for scraps. I'm pretty fond of Corkrow roots myself. Takes a while to chew through those.
What about your combat experience?
So, about all this combat experience you have, I'd love some details.
Ha! The list will be shorter if you ask me what experience I don't have. I've been doing this for a long time now. Centuries. Shit, well over 1,000 years. Don't even know how I'm still alive, to be honest.
Skill?
You need luck to be a merc. Skill, sure, but a whole lot of luck. And a really hard head.
Why can't we romance the Krogan? I don't know! I would romance him! Oh, you gonna tell us more
stories
like Saeed?
Or advice to share?
Does a piejack scratch its butt?
Yo, I'm supposed to get a pet piejack too, because I got the deluxe edition. Can we talk about that?
Anything about the cat? Or combat in general?
Where's my piejack?
Well, common cat are pretty straightforward. Hit them hard enough, they die like anything else.
Okay. Let's talk about the uprising.
Why did the Krogan leave the Nexus?
The Nexus got us Krogan to stop the mutiny. In return, we were supposed to get a say in station business. Spender, Addison's assistant, lied about the deal, and Tan came down hard. Too hard. So we left. Kesh is alone on that station now.
Aw, you worried about her.
You think someone might try to hurt Kesh?
More like she airlocks Spender. Or he tries to stab her in the back, and then she airlocks him. Dan wouldn't listen to me when I told him Spender had a part in the mutiny. I had no proof.
So what's my part in this?
Things need to get sorted out, and my clan needs to get back on station without Spender messing things up.
Oh, we can make that happen.
The way I see it, you're probably the best one for that job.
Oh, I can do that.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Hey, one last thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
You call everyone kid?
Is everyone a kid to you?
Ha, when you get to be my age, yeah, pretty much.
Okay, so we're kid. Oh, there's ladders. Oh, because this... Okay, so this is... Right.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters.
Oh!
Sam's router is down there, too.
Ooh, look at our quarters! Look at the view we got! You guys, this is sweet as fuck! Look at this! Oh my gosh! It's so pretty! Now let's see what we got here. Oh, our wardrobe! You can do long sleeves, short sleeves, I'm alright with short sleeves. Jacket, that's cute. It's cowled, kind of like the hoodie that I have. Oh, and I can customize colors. That's pretty cool. I'm all about it. Okay. Oh, music, of course. Always gotta have music. Here's my little lounge area. Oh, yes, and we have an email terminal where we can get different messages and stuff. Oh, here's the pie jack. It was marvelous to meet you. As a fellow adventurer in the sciences, could you help us with an experiment? We have an interesting chap here on the Nexus, a young pie jack, what you would sometimes call a space monkey. He's part of a study on how various species adapt to shipboard life, and we're hoping you might take him aboard the Tempest. You can pick him up from the Nexus Commons whenever you like. Don't worry, he's quite friendly, and his routine's very simple. No food after 23:59, no baths or showers, and please limit his exposure to solar radiation. Aridana. Forgive the intrusion. I have an issue that you and Sam should be able to readily solve. It may assist in investigation of the scourge. We can discuss it in person at the Nexus Labs. Cool. Carrie Tavessa. I'm a freelance vid maker. Alright, listen. I've been known in previous games to punch out people that try to interview me. Carrie Tavessa. Well, I assume by your name you're an Asari. Doesn't make you any less prone to punching, okay? Don't fuck with me here, alright? Can we meet on the Nexus for a chat? I'm just saying. Thanks for talking. Things feel better though they don't feel fixed yet. Remember to take the time for yourself too. Work's important, but so is time to grieve. Grieve and fear can- Oh my goodness! Plants are coming along. Sam and I are learning about botany together. Interesting times. Well, I appreciate the kind words, Cora. Can still smell that remnant vault on my armor. Lots of weird shit down there. Like, my hunter's manuals would say the razor's edge between the known and the unknown teaches you what can be cut away. Of those same temples on Thessia. So if we'll ever really know what they did there, I don't know. Tempest hax. I'm pleased to report the Tempest is operating at efficiency, so now that you're in command, I'd like to share a few secrets. Shipboard hacks I can design as I seek to decode. Just send the JCSB through your Omni tool. Use your coffee dispenser in the galley an unlimited number of times. Water temp override overrides the normal hot water ration in the shower. Oh, so I can get extra hot water! Sweet! Jump wash, can you put your clothing ahead of everyone else's in the laundry cycle? Enjoy and don't share them around. Yo! We get laundry privileges, we get extra hot water! What? Hey Pathfinder, just hitting the points again. Our team, no place I'd rather be. Here's where we get to fix things. So a lot of people on the ground, I'll have eyes on how to get them what they need. This just sort of makes it happen, is why I joined Hustle. And it's why I came here. We'll do it. Costa. Leave has included a list of media themed to frontiers. Genres include Western space opera and all the Turian historical dramas. Pathfinder, I thought I'd ought to clarify. I know I said something about back channels doing what I have to do. Being on the Nexus during the bad times, a lot of us got used to the ugly things because survival just isn't that pretty. But in the end, I'm here to help you, so if there's anything you don't like, I won't do it. Simple as that. Well, I appreciate that, Vetra. Jack, Vetra told me what happened to your dad. I've lost a lot of people over the years. Figured you could use some cheering up or distraction. This usually helps me. Jack's attached 37 images of various rifles and shotguns. Two are duplicate images. Many are low res or watermarked. You went on, like, fucking photo bucket and sent me pictures of guns to cheer me up. Thank you, Jack. I don't know what I would do without you. From Lexi. Attached with Krogan virility and aggression. Attached is my Krogan thesis that I mentioned to you. I know, only 500 pages, but I wasn't allowed to go over. Wow! This is the citizen. That is much more insightful and includes mating diagrams. You know what? I don't want mating diagrams only because I'm gonna get jealous because I can't romance Krogan! Given the amount of high park cardio in your exercise routine, I recommend spending 5 to 10 minutes a day stretching to open your hips and relieve tightness in the lower back. You have given me yoga poses. Lexi is adorable. She's like, here, let me show you yoga poses and all this stuff. Special delivery cash. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, this is all the DLC stuff. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Paint jobs for the nomad. Oh, yes. Ooh. I'm excited! I wanna see how the hoodie looks. Yes! This is very similar to the way my hoodie looks, actually, pretty much. Except, there's a lot more, light blue in it. But it has the Pathfinder logo there, and it has the AI thing here, and it has the cowl neck. Yeah, it looks very similar to the one that I have. That's fantastic. And by I have, I mean like IRL. Like, when the pre-sale came up for the official Andromeda hoodie, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do that. You want me to wear the hoodie? I kind of like this though. I like the short sleeves. It makes me feel like I'm a little more relaxed. Can I give you a paint job? How do I change your paint? How do I give you a paint job? I don't know. I'll have to look up how to give you a paint job. Okay. So that's pretty much the whole ship from what I understand. We might want to go back to the Nexus to take care of some of these little missions, I feel like. Yeah, because I also didn't talk to you a second time about the last mission.
Hi there.
The Asari Ark.
How's the search for the Asari Ark going? The Lucinia? Checking every comm that's coming in. Nothing concrete yet. You were in the Alliance before you became a Huntress, right? What made you join up?
My biotics. I was still living on my parents' cargo freighter when they manifested. Untrained biotic power on a starship means accidents. But we couldn't afford a tutor. The Alliance had implants, the training, everything.
Okay.
Old history now. Your turn. Remind me why you came to Andromeda.
The Prothean digs woke us up to how much we don't know, and to what humanity's next leap might be.
That's right, we worked
then
on the Prothean
Dad's career
digs.
Collapsed. His AI research made him too toxic.
I heard. Must have changed everything for your family.
Yeah, we needed
to start over somewhere new. Together. Or as together as we could. So, Andromeda.
None of you writers ever think small, do you?
Nope.
What did you do while you were part of the Asari military?
4 years in a commando unit called Talane's Daughters. Part of the Council's cross-species military integration initiative.
Oh, cool.
Your time defending Silva's expedition was probably more important. But we did good work. Peacekeeping is a full-time job, even in Asari space.
Soldiers are always needed.
Every civilization needs its defenders.
And the defenders usually match their civilization. Like Asari huntresses being adaptable as hell. Makes you wonder what our militia will look like in 100 years.
I don't know. Alrighty.
See you later, Cora.
I'll go put on the hoodie.
I'll be here.
Because I'm a sucker for my followers. I still gotta find my way around this damn thing. This way. Gotta go fast. Moving around at the speed of sound. Okay. There we go. We're wearing the hoodie. We look so hashtag professional. You look about as professional as I actually am. Hashtag professional. Cool, it leaves the lift up there, which means I have to take the ladder up. Uh-oh! Uncle Choo-Choo just went online on Origin. Does that mean he's about to troll me? Probably. Knowing him. Probably. Alright, let's do it.
Well, we haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon.
Oh, there's
doors here
too.
Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Oh. Okay, here's our loadout station. That's cool. And that's probably the way off the ship, since this is a loadout. You know, you come in here, you grab your guns and your loadout, and then you get off the ship. Makes sense.
You're setting up in
Oh,
here.
There you are, Peeps!
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Not sticking around?
Should I consider you a temporary addition?
Everything's temporary, Ryder. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that? Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana, to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder.
Wow.
I'll snooze through my life story. Get to know me out
wow,
in the field,
BB.
While we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
Boredom drove
you. You left everything and everyone you knew because you were bored?
No. I came with someone I knew. Then she got bored with me.
Ooh, bad breakup?
Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown. For the never been done.
Cool.
Well, congratulate yourself. No one has ever so successfully dodged my attempts to get to know them.
Yes! I'm number one! Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth. Then again, I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it. For projects like the one I mentioned, which you're gonna love, by the by. Promise to bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.
Okay. We talk about the mission down there?
You again. Want to hear more about my childhood log cabin?
You really won't tell me what you're working on?
That's right. Next question.
Wow!
What was it like for you on the Nexus?
Well, I wasn't supposed to be woken up yet. A resourceful accomplice finagled my early thaw. So I kind of lived off the grid. Snuck around, bullshitted my way onto excursions off station. After I found my first remnant ruin, I started, borrowing shuttles.
Oh, jeez.
After that, I didn't spend much time on the Nexus. I even missed most of the revolt.
Nice.
So, how do you like the team?
Interesting bunch. I get a good feeling from Betra. Not your typical military-minded Turian.
Yeah, she's not.
Liam seems a lively one. I expect he'll surprise me. Drek is, well, old. Wonder if he can still learn new tricks.
What about...
Gil smacks of complication. Might take some unraveling. Callow and Suvi seem busy. I hope they aren't all work, work, work. Who's left?
Well, there's...
Oh, right, Cora. What's her deal? Is she as prim and proper as she comes across?
Cora's the professional.
She's exactly what she should be. Capable, reliable. She's a valuable part of my team.
Sure, sure. That comes across, too.
There's also Lexi, our doctor. She's an Asari.
Oh, I'll get around to her. All in all, seems like a decent bunch.
Okay, so yeah, I'm looking at my hoodie right now. So it's basically the same thing, except where it's white, mine is actually black. But, like, this whole area is gray. It's a darker gray. And you have the Pathfinder thing. Yeah, I love it. I love it. It's, so, like, the warmest fucking thing in the world.
It's so You're good. Off the hook, PB. Good luck with your project.
Thanks. Don't be a stranger.
I can't believe she's in the fucking escape pod. So I'm gonna hang out right here by the escape pods because I can. Hey, oh yeah, here's another. All right, this is another email terminal. All right, that's good. Hey, Suvi.
Scans of the Scourge. All that dark energy twisting and turning on itself. It's splendid.
It does kind of have a beauty.
I suppose it is a rather darkly beautiful phenomenon. Darkly beautiful. I like that. Helios is incredible, isn't it? Not just constructs like the Scourge and the Remnant Vaults. Just all of it. So alien. A constant reminder of the divine intelligence behind all creation.
Like a god?
You mean a god? Yes, I believe in a higher power. I know it's a little odd.
You're not the
first
character.
But I'm a scientist because science brings me closer to something greater than myself.
You're not the first person we met that was religious. Ashley was religious in the original.
There's something about coming face to face with something wondrous that makes you want to believe. Wow. It's wonderful to meet someone who understands. I've had to justify myself so often.
Believe whatever you want.
As if having faith in the divine invalidated my work as a scientist.
Nah.
As if this sacred could be diminished by the search for truth.
You don't have to justify anything.
I wasn't questioning your abilities. You never have to justify yourself to me.
Thank you. I appreciate you saying that, truly. Now I should probably update the rest of the team with my latest reports. We'll talk later.
Sure. And I'm so excited about Callow! Can I
Glad
flirt with you?
By. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector?
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
Oh, I love it.
I could stand here and drink in that view all day.
When I was test piloting the ship back home, I often did. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half-finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, three drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories.
Really?
And apparently mine's unusually sharp.
I didn't know
like
that!
Like, the past is still happening.
Huh.
Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
I didn't know that! We know that the Drell have, photographic memories, and they do that thing where they, like, flash back, but I didn't know Solarians also had photographic memories. Not like, you know, the reliving thing that Drell do, but I wasn't aware of that.
Did you hear anything about the arc back on the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
We'll find them.
Don't sweat it. We'll bring the Solarians home.
Of course we will. I just have to be patient, that's all. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Callow, you're fantastic. 11 out of 10. Alright. trying not to overload my computer with sales. Alright. We have 100% here. AVP cryo deploy. Oh, yeah. I could do those perks and unfree some people. I know, I miss Joker too. I know, Joker is like the best. I love him.
Familiar territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey all.
Oh, well, we'll survey.
Anomaly detected.
Oh!
Probe.
Ooh, what do we find?
Anomaly found.
Ooh! Ezo, my favorite! I do miss Joker a lot. He was fantastic. I saw Brandon Keener, who did the voice for Garrus, insinuating that he was in this game somewhere, so I need to listen out for him. Seven element zero, nice. Let's go to Ma Huan. We want to check all these places so we don't miss anything. Oh my god, this map is so cool. I'm so happy. I love life. For like traveling to each planet from another, like, it's just so good. I love it.
Anomaly detected.
Ooh. An anomaly.
Deploying probe. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Beacon. Oh. Items all over the place. Quarry and nav process. Oh, dear. Let's go to Gong Zen. Scorching world due to crushing nitrogen carbon dioxide atmosphere. The icy ring may have once been a small comet. That's kind of cool. That looks like magma on that planet.
Anomaly detected.
It's extremely hot and volcanically active world. That's so cool. Look at that, guys. That's so awesome. It reminds me of, this is kind of sad to say, but it reminds me of what Palavin looked like when it was burning in Mass Effect 3. It's kind of sad to say. Sorry, Terrence.
Anomaly found.
A volcano. Oh. I just got experience, has recently erupted. Phase Zin's unusually strong gravity means lava flow is localized and may be valuable for study. Let's go back to the Nexus. Take care of some missions there. Maybe we should disembark the Tempest. So how's everybody's day been? I haven't got to ask you guys that in a while. It makes me sad. It really does look like the Citadel, doesn't it? Reminds me of the Presidium.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Just doing my job.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
This proves our resilience.
We've taken some hard knocks. But this proves we'll always get up again.
Always.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
We've brought hope to the masses! We are so wonderful and fantastic. Alright, so I don't know where this place is. We haven't been here before.
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to the Krogan.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Gene Garson.
Alright, well, I should probably... Right. Alright, so she wanted to meet us. So, let's see if we can fix that.
Frivolous. You'll just have to make do.
How come it's not showing up anywhere? How come it's not showing up anywhere? Oh, there's question marks above.
I can't believe you said that.
Hello, are you question marks? Hello, Shapiro.
Thanks for nothing, education.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
I'm happy to help.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
Sure.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
No. Is it an additional tasks? Okay. Here we go. Let's investigate! Cultural Center.
I'm Jean Garth, founder of the Initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center. Please have a look around.
Oh, that's Jean Garson.
Welcome to the Cultural Exchange Center. Please have a look around.
The original system of the colonists now arriving in Andromeda, home to countless life forms.
That's our Milky
Way. The Milky
Way
is a galaxy where friendship and peace are held in the highest regard. Hello there. I'm a human being. If you'd like to know more about my people, just ask.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe later.
Don't be shy. Humans are. We'd love to get to know you.
Wow. So we've got humans and Salarians, Krogan and Asari, Turians and... I don't know what that is. Maybe the Ket? Maybe they're setting that up for the Ket?
This is an image of the Citadel, considered the seat of government for many civilized races in the Milky Way galaxy.
Oh, there's the Ark.
Champion of the common citizen that helps those in need.
Okay, cool. What's this area? Tech lab.
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these vaults on the surface?
Nah, Rachni engineered mastered underground construction a millennium ago.
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Thermometer reading, though. Sam, any chance?
Oh, there it is. Physical damage to the base is exposed cabling, causing power fluctuations.
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Try and stop me.
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?
Well, those races, I believe, are not ones that were coming to the Andromeda Galaxy, Shelties. It seems like we're missing the Salarians, the Turians, the Asari, and... We know, well, those are the three that we're missing that were supposed to be here. We know the Quarians are coming, but they had issues, so they're probably going to be late. But I don't think the Drell or the Hanar are like, any of the others are really coming to the Andromeda Galaxy. They don't necessarily have to. Can I talk to you? You wanted to speak to me. I have a question.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
Hello.
What can I do for you, Doctor? I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
Oh, Sam will love them.
Sam likes new experiences. It'll be an opportunity to encounter math homework. Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into Sam node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you. I'll see if I have time. Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
Cool. We'll give Sam some math homework. He'll love that, I'm sure. Oh, geophysics beta build. Oh, there's the professor. We wanted to talk
Pathfinder,
to you, too.
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
Sure.
What conservation effort?
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
Okay, so we will scan more wildlife. Oh, this is an R&D area. Alright, that's cool. Shelties, I don't remember them saying that the quarries were carrying the drill, but I wouldn't be surprised, you know? Especially since, see, I don't like this shit. Like, whenever we get a new thing, it makes that the priority. I don't like that. I was doing this. Please let me stay on that. Thank you. Have a good day. But I wouldn't be surprised because, like, you know, they have problems, like, breathing and shit as it is. You know, going to Andromeda might be an opportunity to, you know, maybe deal with some Kepler syndrome stuff and, you know, come up with a better life for the drill. So I wouldn't be surprised. We need to go somewhere different for this one. Operations! Let's go!
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
Another power short.
Significant physical damage, likely to cause sharp instrument or tool with multiple metal or bone protrusions. That's just fantastic.
No, I don't. Pathfinder. Oh. Wow. I'm Davis Carr, Helios News Service. Maybe you've heard my voice over the vids. I'm trying to file a story right now, but hey.
HNS, huh? Where are the rest of you?
I had an editor, but it's crazy out here. Now, beyond a freelancer or two, I'm it. All that stands between freedom and tyranny. Or something. I haven't had much sleep.
How are you funded?
Who pays for you to do this?
Technically, HNS is an arm of the initiative, but we serve the public, not them. Sometimes the higher-ups try and tell us what to broadcast, Tan especially, but we decide what to run and how to run it.
Cool.
It causes friction, but at least I can live with myself.
Free press is important.
Were you a journalist back in the Milky Way?
I was. Sort of. Only had a couple internships under my belt. Good places, though. The New Star Chronicle even sent me to Mars for a week. The plan was just to work as a reporter out here. Then the uprising happened. We got a little too close. My editor was killed. Tan blamed our broadcasts for stirring unrest. It was bullshit. Jeez. Now all I want to do is keep going.
It must be difficult to set up a broadcast from scratch.
No, it's easy. Beyond the lack of staff, resistant authorities, and constant technical glitches. Still, I'm getting there. May have an honest-to-goodness source in Nexus Security, if she ever calls me back.
Who's your source?
No journalist worth their salt will ever give that up.
We were testing you. Good job.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Never give up your sources.
Hey, Reiner, before you go, I hate to ask, but
what do you need, sweet darling?
Seems like your job takes you all over. The places we can't broadcast yet. If I send receivers to your ship, would you mind placing them on some planets?
Sure.
It'll help get news out to even the most far-flung colonists.
Sure.
Okay, Davis. I'll help you get set up.
Great. Just place a receiver near an outpost, and they'll get our reports.
Nice. Alright, I'm actually going to run to the restroom really quick, so I will be right back. hates me!
Hydroponics reports oxygen
production. I'm so in love with this game. I just wish that fucking thing was not there. Hi!
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm Sid, your sister. Beatrice told me all
That's
about
so
you.
Funny.
Well, not all about you, but the important bit.
I forgot her sister
I
was here.
I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
What do you do?
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
Oh, that's so funny. Now I guarantee you the next time I go see Vetra, she's going to be like, I met Ryder! And Vetra's going to be like, did you really have to go and do that? Hey, Vetra's going to be salty as fuck! Oh, what is this? Oh yeah, you!
I hear you went down to Eos. Did you find anything to help my case?
Yes and no.
An enemy blast to the back killed the chief. Your shot missed.
Ooh.
What? You're kidding me. Thank the spirits. This is great.
Hold on there. The chief's omni-tool recorded you over the body. Sam, play back.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Shit.
Not only did you think you killed him, you meant to.
But you just said I didn't, so it doesn't matter, right? The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
Oh, guys, what do we do? What is your thoughts on this? Tell me your thoughts. Shelty, Shay, I mean... should we leave it up to Tan, or should we be like, I might not let you out? I mean, I don't know, man. You know what? That's got to be for Tan to decide.
Director Tan will determine what's to be done. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
But you tried.
We'll see about that.
That's still attempted murder. Like, it might not be, you know, execution. You might not be a murderer, but it's attempted murder still, though, like... You still tried, you just failed.
How many times have I told you this story?
343.
Oh, right.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count? Rushan, that's not funny.
I forgot we run into people on the Nexus, too. I gotta figure out who.
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Oh! Capture it!
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
It was some kind of a creature. Oh, God! Hi, Drac! That was quite the move. Oh, yeah. We had that last time we were here. Hey, Drac.
Ryder, can you believe this place?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
Of course.
You really did miss her while you were gone, huh?
I really did.
Aww.
Cash can handle herself just fine, but it's still good to be nearby, just in case.
Colonial Affairs, please advise your
reference. Yeah, I agree with you, Shelty. That's attempted murder that guy pulled off. You have something
good job on the outpost.
Oh.
Maybe Addison will lighten up.
What do you mean?
She's been pretty upset about not having an initiative outpost established yet. Understandable, if you ask me. I'm just glad she's got work to focus on now.
I don't blame you.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
You are derping hardcore over there, Drac. Jay is us Karayest. Alright, so we did that one. I still don't have the stuff for the chess piece yet, so that's fine. That's an ongoing thing. I still don't know where the hell that is. Oh, I do see.
An expedition to EU.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Oh, here she is. Hey, Carrie, hi. I knew you were an Asari.
Ryder, isn't it? Carrie Tavessa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tanz asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
Oh, I'm not fighting with her. Although I think we can. It's very noble.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
Won't you piss him off?
He don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pull funding we don't have? I'm game if you are.
Sure!
Okay, interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
For pioneers they are.
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in.
It is my take.
Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later.
Sure!
You were great. I'll get to work editing.
And yes, you're not gonna... Oh, it actually tells you when something is on hold and you can't finish it. That's cool. It actually tells you it's on hold. Thank you, appreciate that. That's gonna be ongoing. That we need to do later on EOS. Yeah, let's go to the SAM node. We need to turn in some of that stuff too.
Welcome back, Pathfinder. As personnel transfer to EOS, please select a topic.
We did that last time.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
What are you guys talking about? Habitation deck, give it to me. I got just ran up to the map like dunk. Habitation. Slam on the button. I love this game. Ah, that's PB Pelisaria Visale. Sam node. Hey, Sam!
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Okay.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day.
I have some equations for you.
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the... Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand
back. That's what I was worried about!
Sam?
That's what I was worried about.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
That math equation.
A Trojan horse program, a virus. Specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
Are you okay, man?
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
Okay.
Well, Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
I want to also talk about these before I go see her, but yes, play the memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied. Alec?
Ellen. What did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left.
Is that our mom?
There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Is that our mom?
Not on my watch.
Is that why he was researching that? To save our mom? Is that why he was researching
wow,
AI?
Hearing mom again.
Ah!
I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
Mom's life was at stake.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
How's our brother?
Do you know anything more about Scott's condition?
I monitor Dr. Carlisle's reports. He is providing Scott with the very best care possible. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
Bro!
That's all for now.
Of course.
Uncle Choo-Choo's stuck!
Welcome back, Ryder.
Okay. So there's no more memories.
That's all for now.
So let's go talk to Dr. Aradana. I have a feeling that she did not... I have a feeling she's not to blame. Like, she didn't give us those mathematics to try and take out Sam. I have a feeling that wherever she got them from, somehow passed them along to her to try to do it. So I'm curious where she got those computations and shit from. Let's go have a talk with her. Because nobody fucks with Sam!
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility and the opposite of civility. As more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
Filed a complaint with Tan. That'll show him. I don't know. Tan's pretty busy. I'd have left it alone.
Oh, it's up. They didn't say up before.
Start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
It's that scourge I'm
wondering. Hey.
Standard calling radiation shield for the ambulance.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Yeah, no, I believe her.
I'm sure you wouldn't hurt me or Sam, but I need to investigate.
Yeah, this is
I understand.
Serious.
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to Tan. Perhaps someone took the next step.
It's the human revolution! The games are crossing over! No. Now they are. That's
if graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The VI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
The VI kiosk was busted.
If you will.
Can I hop over? Yes.
Oh. Artificial intelligence is a threat to all organic life. Why not ask for more details?
Oh. Yeah, no, you're not right, Avina.
Pathfinder Ryder.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked Avina as a sock puppet.
Really?
So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
Really? Really?
I don't
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
I agree.
Hello? Ryder?
I know we sent for 600 years, but right now I guess...
Yes. I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
Oh, can I meet her?
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human-AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
Okay. That's super peachy keen and fine and dandy. All right, we need to speak to Tan about this murder.
Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps.
So let's do that. Tan!
The human Pathfinder has died. Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Erickson system. Ryder's daughter has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest and the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
Dad! We need to talk, motherfucker!
Hello,
Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
Oh, hey, a female Solarian! We don't see too many of those.
Ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Still a big job ahead.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I could get behind that, I suppose.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
I'm just getting started,
baby!
I plan on
doing a lot more than that.
That's the confidence we need. Take charge and ignore your critics.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Hey, Kendall.
My staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
All opinions matter.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder's support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos, Ryder. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
That was my
thought.
And
we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Aw, thank you.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder.
Ugh. Right.
Tan is... You're literally the worst! Oh, we leveled up.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Med.
Bro?
Will do.
Also, hi, Cora?
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Okay.
You really can feel it. New outpost,
a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start. Can't relax yet. The initiative still has a lot of promises to keep.
And that's on us. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track.
Alright, so Addison, we have, oh my god, we have so much. Oop! Okay, this is Pathfinder Hall, I suppose. Alright, so, we have a lot of stuff to do. Right. Addison wants to talk to us.
A year to think about it.
We want to talk to our brother. I still need
Ryder,
to talk to you.
You're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. Though I worry about this terraforming network. What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Yes.
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilkin didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on. And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
Yeah.
I hear you. It sucks when things aren't black and white.
Are they ever? If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
Oh, God, Tan, I want to murder you! Oh, God. All right, let me think this through. Can't really. We don't want to banish him for a crime he didn't commit, right? Because that's just not even justice. However, if we keep him around, I mean, I would like to think he learned his lesson by doing this. I gotta make the call.
It was crazy down there. Life and death. But his shot didn't kill Reynolds. We have to let him go.
You're a bottom line type of person. I hope we don't regret it.
Me too.
All right. So be it. He will do community service for his role in the chaos. But he's a free man. Well, yes. At least we'll have the sordid business behind us.
Okay.
Choice do we have? You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Tell me about it.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us.
Right.
Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on prodromos? That's your call. Brekker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Okay. Speak with Brekker. Hey, Brekker.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekker, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
Can I romance you? Because your voice is very nice. I mean, what? Okay, so let's see what these things do.
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability. A metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things, lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people, and how all our lives begin.
Okay!
All right, Brekker. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Oh. Is that all? Alright, so here we go. Silence military and commerce. Lab technicians. Alright, so these are wards. Earn research points at regular intervals. Receive a selection of minerals at regular intervals. Increase research data gain. Okay, so that's research and mining is basically what we have there. What do we got in the military pods? A drop of consumable supplies at regular intervals. Organic materials. Tech materials. Hidden caches around established forward stations. 50% more credits for Apex missions. And... Or my ability is 80%. Unlocks one additional consumable slot. Unlocks one extra consumable slot. 10% bonus XPK for completing encounters. That's nice. We need to do one of these four first. Okay. Commerce. Financial and credits from investments at regular intervals. That's pretty nice. Earn a large amount of credits at regular intervals. Improved prices when buying and selling items. That's nice. Can access special inventories. Increase inventory capacity. Oh! You bastard! You gotta go with the extra inventory. You know I love inventory space. Ah! No, but the 10% bonus to XP is really nice. I also like the caches. I'm gonna deploy your face.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your status.
Now what? Alright, well, no, I'm not gonna do that. Not yet, anyway. Will this show me where the cryo bay is, where I can visit my brother? Because I would like to.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Carrie, was that, I saw you. Hi.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. Director Tan loved the first broadcast. Sent a contribution for your expenses.
Thanks.
Let's get to the juicy stuff. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
I suppose there's no guarantee that it will.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could. But we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
Probably not the rah-rah quotes Tan would hope for, but very genuine. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
I hit the bar first. I hit the bar hard. I just drink myself into oblivion. I spend time with my team.
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration. That completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
You're very welcome. You have a fantastic day. Let's go visit our brother. Bro! Uncle Choo Choo! You're frozen! I'm sorry! Ah, boing. Never gets any less funny to me.
Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
make it right, Dash.
Is that our brother? Bro!
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well, we got him out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it.
Ah.
He's made contact.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish a link.
We can talk to our brother!
Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, sis? I don't understand. What's happening?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow, really? How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is Dad okay?
Bro! Oh, God! Oh, God! Do we tell him the truth, guys? Oh, what if it brings him, like, mental shock and he just, like, fucking shits the bed? Like, I don't even know. Oh, man. Shit. Oh, we gotta be honest with him. We gotta be honest with him, because when he wakes up, he's gonna get mad at us for lying.
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
There was an accident.
What do you... accident? How? I mean, Dad...
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
I don't believe it.
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how amazing
it would be. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is not pleasant.
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
I don't understand. I thought...
Scott?
This is all wrong. This is a nightmare.
Scott, it's okay. I didn't mean to.
His pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
Uh-oh.
I don't feel well.
That's enough for now. He needs to rest.
Scott.
Oh, man. I'm very disturbed. Okay, let's find Spender and deal with this Krogan betrayal thing. Let's do that, too. I'm gonna go deal with some betrayals while I cry about my brother. Boom.
Down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
This is amazing.
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to the Krogan.
But...
your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Oh, that Didn't look fun.
Sounds like you're having a rough day.
You saw that, huh? Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you. The way Spender treats me, everyone, I'm just so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
He was pretty abusive towards you. Is that normal?
Yes, he's horrible. Working with him is a total nightmare. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster.
Oh, something's up with this
he's
guy.
He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
We need to help.
Maybe there's something I can do.
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
Alright, need to go talk to Kesh then. Alright, there's something up with this guy. I don't like the way he's treating people here. I'm the Pathfinder, and my boot is gonna find a path to his ass in about 5 seconds.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Gene Garson. The Initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. An official tribute is planned, though Director Jaren Tan has provided a few details so far.
Without Gene, we wouldn't be here. But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before
after the Initiative established. This is HNS.
Del told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjack's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
Yes.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage.
Yes.
Or some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
I'll take
nothing more for now.
See you later.
Also, I would like to find Liam so that I may make eyes at him. He's probably somewhere around here.
The suspect's in custody.
It was last time, at least.
Supply request is in. Replacement armor's out.
I think. Oh, and also, hello.
Hey, Ryder, I'd like a moment.
Sure.
Yes? Lieutenant Syax, right?
That's me. I'm putting together Apex strike teams to protect the people and assets you're setting up out there. We don't have a good sense of what we're up against, and could benefit from your experience.
I gotta get dirty.
There's no replacement for first-hand experience.
I agree. But your insights on the assholes out there would really help. You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
Great.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
Yeah, we know that.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archive?
Yes!
Thank you.
How about yes? You're a... can I date you?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Tracking enemy...
So I should have... Yeah. Nice! Protect engineering personnel. 84% chance of success. Go for it.
Command, check and verify.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale.
Okay, fine. So let's see if they had my people on the map. I got my security footage.
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Anomaly. Don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
That's suspicious.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm.
Okay.
I will contact you via my node.
So this is also now on hold. Oh. It's not. Okay, we can confront Spender.
Let's go confront Spender.
Cool.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect. A ray of hope.
The mutiny went as well as you'd expect. Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
Wow, really?
There's evidence tying you to some pretty shady things, Spender. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Oh, would I now? Which reminds me, I should probably... Oh! We have everybody available now! Oh, shit! We can do Vetra, Drak, and PB now, too! Excellent. I have 17 points! Give me everything! Ah! Alright, no, No, but seriously, though. Chains to one additional target. Or plus 50% damage versus shields. Chain damage. Nice. Technical operator unlocked. The engineer profile is now at rank 2. Hey. Oh. All right. Kara, you've got 8 points. She could slam and welcome to the jam, that lucky lady. Vetra! You've got 18 points because I haven't touched you yet. Turian Smuggler! Right. Can we give you a custom shot? Sweet. Custom shots, awesome. I'd like to give you some max health and shields. I'm happy with that. Drac! He's got Krogan Warrior and Grizzled Veteran. Oh my gosh. I want to give him some incinerate. Yes. Peebs! I'm gonna keep calling her Peebs even though that's how I refer to Peanut Butter Gamer in my mind, and it's just gonna be bad. Duelist. We need more supports of this invasion. Liam. Still can't do overload yet. We can up your health though. Cool. But that's on hold. Yeah, that's my next order of business, is to get my pie jack.
Here we are. One young Pijack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged.
Amazing. Vehicle merchant. Ah, I can buy remnant decryption keys, which I've heard are very useful because that game is bullshit. Where shotgun? So much stuff. General merchant. Oh, that's my items. I'm an idiot. I'm looking through way too much stuff. Double mod extension, biotic recharge module. Like, I don't have a lot of. Well, I can sell all my salvage too. I should do that. This many items. I wonder if there's a place where I could store them on the ship. I'm sure there is. Probably in my quarters.
It's amazing. I can't believe we made it.
Top scientist Tim.
Yes. I have some. There's a couple of missions that were back on EOS, so I want to do that too. How do we get past that level 3 radiation?
Cora wanted to check in with you.
Oh. Cora wanted to check in with me? Okay.
Drac, I'm working with Vectra to track down prosthetic gel and those other items we discussed.
You're too good to me, Doc.
Nothing for me. Playing favorites, Lexi?
What? No.
Okay, so it looks like I need to go check out some other areas of Eos. Hey!
Whoops. Looks like our Pijack friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine, won't he? The exercise will probably do him good.
You're cute.
Report from the Nexus. Population's growing as people wake up. Lots of hopefuls waiting for a home.
Bradley will have all the help he can take.
They'll be starting crops soon. Can't tell if they have enough water or too much. I grew up on a little cargo freighter. Only saw gardens in vids. But I always loved them. I daydreamed about planting a big rose garden when we got here and still imagine it sometimes. Roses in Helios.
I like it.
It'd be good to bring something beautiful across galaxies.
Everyone in the Initiative has their something beautiful. I didn't for a while. After I left the Asari Commandos, well, I didn't leave. My mentor, Nasira, said I should go.
Why?
So Commander Shepard,
the Initiative would suit you better, was all she said. Being a Huntress suited me fine, but she insisted.
It sounds like she cared more about what you needed than about what you wanted.
I didn't need to be rejected. Still, that's familiar. When your biotics are honed into Huntress-grade weapons, people can be weird about it. The Initiative seemed better. Just didn't see how I'd fit into their brave new galaxy. I never fit anywhere
fit
before.
Right here!
Then I met some jerk named Ryder. Talked about traveling to Andromeda like he was teaching you how to see it.
What part of that vision made you want to take the plunge?
A civilization where everyone had a place, even AI, or an overpowered human biotic. Your father said, I get being different. Now imagine being welcome and making others like you welcome too. When I was 13, I could warp a steel girder. He made me wonder, what if someone had told me, that's okay?
He gave you a dream to work toward. He was good at that.
Who doesn't want to belong? Especially somewhere like the Initiative. So I gave the Initiative my all. Kept thinking of the niche I wanted. My rose garden. I thought I knew what I was going to be.
This is about not taking over as Pathfinder?
Why does voice sound familiar?
Nasira, your father, even my parents. They leave, I'm left without answers. Nowhere to stand.
I get that. We've all had a lot of disappointments lately.
You're doing well. For having no training, being your second isn't so bad. And if that remnant tech pays off, maybe someday I'll have roses too.
All of a sudden she sounds familiar to me. Hold on, I'm looking. It looks like I am wrong. I am. It's okay. Alright, cool.
So we have a stowaway.
You mean PB?
She's decided to set up in one of the escape pods.
Really?
You don't need a psychologist to tell you that one's got commitment issues.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
Liam.
How's Liam?
Increasingly reckless, even for Liam. Almost like he's trying to impress someone.
Who? Me?
Be careful there. Liam looks up to you. It'd be easy for him to put you on a pedestal.
I suppose.
Thanks for the insight. How long have you and Harry been friends?
I remember when he didn't complain about arthritis. We met at a medical convention on the Citadel. He was moderating a panel on neurosurgery in low-gravity environments. His name card was crooked, but he was so damn confident, I knew we'd be friends.
That's pretty cool.
I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory.
I guess we
things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel. From when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI, and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
Maybe it was a turning point?
It was where his journey to Andromeda really began.
Those events started your family down a new path.
Yeah. Thanks, Lexi. Feels good to talk about this. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
What are you doing, you little pie jack?
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
Doesn't matter what life throws at me. It's what I make of it, right?
You keep that going, you just might live as long as I have. Minus zero at the end.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
Really?
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Drac, I love you. Drac, have my babies. Thank you. See, I'm wondering now if there is... Well, there's private things we can look at in our cabin, which I definitely want to do.
So, Vetra, I hear this joker beat you at poker, too.
Where'd you hear that?
A little Brody told her.
A gloating Brody.
It was a close game.
You did give me a better game than Drac. Not saying much.
Watch it. Forget him. Let's get a game going with everyone else to hone our skills and take him out.
Let's do it. Hey, Costa, want in on this?
No thanks. I need my creds. And my clothes. And both my kidneys.
I'm down.
Heya. What's shaking?
We should ask you about
that. What drew you to the Remnant?
Are you kidding? It's evidence of a sophisticated species no one knows anything about. It doesn't get more intriguing than that. There's so much to discover. I want to be the first to figure them out. And the tech, it's on a different scale. If we can appropriate it, who knows what advances we'll make.
Appropriate their culture.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
What happened? Who did you beat?
Long time no chat. What's up?
What's your social circle like?
I'm good for a laugh, so I know lots of people, but I don't let too many in. My one true friend is stationed on the Nexus. She's the only piece of the Milky Way I brought with me. The more you and I get to know each other, the more you'll probably hear about her.
I hear we have you to thank for getting the Tempest space ready so quickly.
Vetra brings her impossible feats to me. I was itching to get this particular call. Capital R, ready. Don't tell her, but the truth is, I fudge reports to come in early, then bust ass in secret to make up for it. Expands the Gil legend. Plus, I convey calm and assurance, and the whole team relaxes, which helps them do their jobs better.
Nice.
How tough was it on the Nexus all those months?
Have you ever eaten overcooked space cow tongue?
Can't say I have.
Well, let me tell you, it's tough. Wondering if you're gonna die from a critical malfunction, or maybe starvation? Imagining which would be worse? But hey, you could always take a break from the fear and boredom to dwell on being a part of the biggest failure in galactic history. Even participate in a revolt.
Haven't seen the ending to the
what was your take
game?
On that?
I didn't place any bets, if that's what you're asking. Truth is, I don't think anyone made out particularly well. Whatever side you're on, you die a little when your brother, your teammate, becomes an enemy. We traveled all this way, all hope and wonder, and we end up fighting with each other over scraps. It's sad.
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, Vetra and Suvi are my girls. Get along well. Lots of mutual respect. PB's a real spark plug. I like her, but she's exhausting. And Drax's my kind of guy. Brash. Takes no shit. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, Doc's kind of nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
Need somebody to keep the zoo in check.
Zoo? You calling me an animal rider? Ooh, can I be a mongoose? They're like cool cobra killers. No,
you
wait.
You could be a pie-jack.
A crow. Smart, irreverent, obnoxious. That's it.
I'll take your word for it. What about Kello?
He's a pilot.
Which means...
he flies the ship.
We're leaving it at that, then?
Does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
Yes.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Bludgeon it until it Anytime. Becomes an open end.
Talk to me.
Just wondering what you think of how I'm doing at the job.
I'm committed to the initiative. You're Pathfinder. It's as simple as it gets.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Okay. So. I keep doing that. I keep running up into that glass because it looks like that's where I should go. I'll learn eventually. Alright, so let's look at those log files and see if I have, like, a container where I can keep stuff. Like, I wish... Planetary Hollow. Okay.
Hello, Ryder. Eos has been a lesson in contrast. Alec Ryder rarely endured doubt. His accomplishments were taken for granted. But you succeeded on Eos, despite doubt and fear. Emotionally, the difference is like catching a ball versus catching a star. You have grown as a result, and so have I.
What was Dad's take on Scott and I?
He believed your family trials brought you closer together, and hoped that would endure. It appears that hope was well-founded.
Okay.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Where are these logs? Oh, news from Eos. Pathfinder, I could use your help with something Hanley's working on. Don't fully understand. Yeah. We're definitely going to go back down there. So glad for our chat early. I've had to defend what I believe so often. I have to admit I'm a little tired of it. When I meet someone who feels the same or just understands, I really appreciate it. So thank you. Oh, you're welcome. Your doctor's one of the nosiest Asari I've ever met. And that's saying a lot. She said she needs to take down 4 or 5 notches or I won't... she needs to take it down 4 or 5 notches or it won't be long for this show, which would be too bad, I think. The music.
Hello, Ryder.
Sam, any more information on the memory trigger we found?
The memory blocks are still in place. If you continue searching for more triggers, they may unlock.
Is it confusing to be in multiple places talking to different people?
My awareness can be partitioned, so I can give you the same attention as, say, a SAM node technician. In the field, you are my primary focus, and all other requests are queued. In the vernacular, you have my undivided attention.
Hold on one, guys. I'll be right back. Trying to find these personal audio logs.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there is actually a place to store your items. That sucks. We're gonna go back to that planet, to go back to Eos. Then I'm gonna call it a night, because I'm feeling very tired. Like, more than usual. Like, way more than usual. Kinda learning my way around the ship now.
Where's my data pad? Oh, how'd you get under there?
Tsuvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes.
Adorable. Alright, we do have that other planet to go to, but, I want to go back to Eos to finish up some of that stuff. I'm gonna check out some of those other areas too, because apparently, as we progressed on that planet, like, some of those areas that have really high radiation should be.
Pythias system, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Should be able to traverse now. So, you may be able to explore more of that planet.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Nexus
Hey. So I'm gonna save the game here. I'm gonna end for tonight.
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver pathfinder. Nav point is set.
Thank you. So I'm gonna end this here. I don't know what's gonna go on this weekend. The problem with this weekend is I'm supposed to be having a sleep study Saturday night, but my insurance has not gotten back to the lab as to whether they've approved it or not, so I don't know if it's actually happening. If that is happening, then I won't be doing a Saturday night stream because I'm going to be at the lab doing a sleep study. But otherwise, next time we stream, we will get all of these shenanigans done. We're also in the middle of Final Fantasy VII, and also the Nonary Games comes out on Friday. I don't know how much it's going to cost. I got to see before I decide how we're going to handle non-Andromeda things on the slate, as it were. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, thumbs up, high fives, all that good stuff. Come to the Twitch stream, follow us on Twitch, join us for a live stream sometime. We have a lot of fun. Also come to the public Discord. You can always come and chat with us. We always have a fun time there too. If you're watching this on YouTube, all of those links are in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.